it's Misty, and welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate. I'm checking the volume levels, because I might have the mic a little loud. No, it seems good. I might have the game a little... I'll leave it where it is. Anyway. We're gonna fight something that isn't the Mizutsuna today. Even though I still need to do it, I'm going to do a... Where is it? Rathalos. I've eaten for defense and got defender high, and I've also for fire defense. I should have both hot and cool drinks, just need them, though I don't think I need them here. Desert Island, no, I don't need them. Actually, I might put them away then. This is a G-rank Rathalos, so it'll probably hit pretty hard. And I need some lashes, Rathalos lashes, but I'm gonna have to do this more than once because Rathalos lashes only come from tail carbs and capturing. You only get one from capturing, it seems like. And you can only carve a tail once. But anyway, the Rathalos is primarily weak to dragon, actually. It's secondarily weak to thunder, which is why I'm using this sword. I just had parts lying around for a level 7 emerald wyvern blade. Wyvern blade, quote, emerald, unquote. Anyway, I've got that. And Rathalos takes secondary or tertiarily fire or water and ice damage. I think it'd be over here. I'd probably be over by the wyvern nest. No, I thought that was something. I should probably just psycho seer find it. Yeah, it's over there. I figured it'd be. It actually doesn't take fire anywhere, fire damage anywhere, but on its back, which I'm actually kind of surprised it takes fire damage at all. Only on its back, which is kind of hard to hit. I did bring a bunch of flash bombs. Get over there, and then down our good ash juice. It may not be in this area. Nope. The other area. It looks like it's in the nest. Hopefully there's not a Rathian here. It said there might have been another monster, but it only looks like the Rathalo. Go! Huh. It's actually susceptible to everything, but it's very resistant, that's the word. It's very resistant. Man, I'm tripping over my words all day today. Well, all video anyway. It's very resistant to everything but mounting, actually. Oh, nice. I have to jump on it to get the, I need to work on this tail here. Oh, cool, I got it off. Oh, it's not having a good day. It's the second time. Oh, and I've already broken its wing already. Oh. Trying to... Ow, that's not good. You've got nothing on the gold and silver, though. Oh, gold Rathian, silver Rathalos are such a pain in the butt. I was farming a gold Rathian because I figured that's the easier one of the two. It is, but it's still a pain in the butt. I needed some Rathbane. Luckily, you can get that for high rank stuff, but even then, it's still a pain. Rathalos shot. I was about to say something I shouldn't have, but, I guess it's probably a shard of its scale or something. Maybe I should have said it. I'm just gonna race it. Yeah, I've got plenty of time. Okay, now let's start working on this tail! Don't forget to carve a tail! That's okay, I don't care about the weapon power right now. next time it's in the air, I'm going to switch over to flash bombs and try and get it out. There we go, up to yellow. I was hoping not to take it out slowly, but sometimes you just do. A little awkward like that. Oh, has it broken both its wings now? Looks like it. This is a very small Rathalos. I seem to be breaking parts left and right. Sakura Slash is up. Oh! Ah, I missed it. That's okay. I didn't bring any antidotes, though, so that's less okay, but that's part of the reason I didn't bring any antidotes. Okay. There we go. It should probably work a little bit on your head. Maybe a Kura Slash. Got a little bit. And dive through the roar, so I get a little bit of extra time to just kind of whack on it. The peril bomb that the cat threw kind of made me trip. Also, I've changed my cat's weapon out from the Lao Shen, whatever it was, the Lao Shen sword, to the... Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, that was a waste of a max potion. Well, at least I didn't get hit. To the Nursilla Wedge, I think it is. It is... not as strong in the melee section, but it's as strong in the range section, and it has sleep on it. It's just as sharp, so that's not a good deal. I was hoping that wouldn't hit me. It's leaving. I can tell by where it left. Where it jumped. Oh well, at least I paintballed it. Try to run up real quick. It out. I think it actually went this way. Probably up here. Yeah, there we go. Might be eating. You can... Oh, by the way, as you can see, you can break its wings, cut off its tail, and break its head. Oh, and also break its back, which... The back's a little harder to get, especially if you're not using an aerial weapon. Hanging out on the, here we go, flash bombs. Because this thing likes to hang around in the air, flash bombs will get it out pretty easy. I definitely like the, I like Fighting World's version of Rathalos more, because it's, not as high in the air, it seems, and you can hit it a little more easily. I'm hitting its tail quite a bit, so that's good. Oh, weird, so I didn't jump off it. And now I just didn't jump off it because I missed. I'm starting to wonder if you get a small, like, half an invincibility frame or something. When you roll. I used to think you only got invincibility frames for panic diving, but I'm starting to rethink that. Because it seems like I roll through attacks a bit more often than I should. Hey! You're nowhere near as bad as that gold Rathian was. Ah, it's another shard. The lash actually is the highest chance of what you're going to carve off of a tail. That's going to get me. One of the shiny. Greedy. I'm gonna let it go through there. Oh, I was hoping the wind wouldn't get it. Well, there is a Rathian here. It wasn't before, and the shiny seems to have disappeared. Ow, stop that. Get down. Now we're gonna work on your head, because that's the only thing I haven't broken. Oh, come on. Now I'm gonna go down to white because of that. how I didn't catch you. Come on. Wrong area. We don't even have that area. I think I already made that joke. Not in this episode, but still. I think aerial longsword is probably my second favorite aerial style. Dual blades will always be my favorite aerial style, because it just seems like the most powerful aerial style in the game. I'm gonna repaint Mullen just in case. No, I'm not. He's going to leave. Paintball you, though. Make sure I know where you are. Well, I'm gonna leave you alone, Miss Rathian. It is not a task I wish to undertake, the slaying of a Rathian. Not at the moment, anyway. Maybe later. Hey, sweet, I mounted it again. Stabby, stabby. Usually two mounts will break something's back if it's able to break. I wasn't even paying attention to the bar. I'll be honest, I'm playing a little bit too much World. Because I've just really been enjoying World right now because I'm so close to the end game. I'm in the end game in this, so I've pretty much, well, I'm not in the end game in this, but I am in G rank, so World, I'm almost to the end game, so I've been playing a lot of that. I've also been playing another character to get them up to the end game, just because I wanted a character I could play without having to, I wanted to progress without having to, record everything. I'm nowhere near where I am on the LP character, but still. I should sharpen. Oh, it's the other way. It's probably going to the nest to rest, because that's the best. Rathian's chest. And I'm gonna kill you and make out of you a vest. Probably not a vest, though. I think I'm gonna use part of you to, actually, I don't want a barrel one, do I? I want to capture it. I was thinking using part of you to make a better gun lance. Because I'm starting to... The one I've got that, the Deviant Lagombi is good, and as soon as I can upgrade it to, I think, 2 or 3 past what it is now, I can... Oh. Are you not ready to sleep? Well, I'm going to try and capture you anyway. Now. And I should also paintball you, just in case you're not ready to capture. Oh, come on, down here. Okay. 1, 2, nope. Not ready to capture. That did seem a little fast, to be honest. We'll try that again in the, what happened to the other trap? There? I don't think it's there. I'm not sure what happened there. Maybe Sayoshi, got, knocked out while he was setting it down. And didn't fully do it. I only got one of them off. Oh, no you don't. Well, I have the time. That's fine. Yeah, there we go. I got some damage. Oh no, that's not good. Come on. Down it. Ooh, close. That's fine. Oh, that's a little less fine. But this quest is actually going very well, considering I've not been on it super long, and I've done quite a bit of damage to this guy. Whoops. I'm not sure what happened there, but I don't care. I will take what I can get. Because I ain't seen nothing yet. You know, get and yet don't really rhyme, even though the last two letters are the same letters. Ow. Eh, putting away your sword takes too long. No, you don't. That's fine, that's fine. Don't mind too much about that. Here, out of the Rathian's way, and get back on the flash bombs. I don't need them right now, but I will need them soon. And it's leaving again. I'm just gonna see where this thing goes. I'm guessing back down. No, you don't. You know I paintballed it. Maybe I didn't. Maybe the paintball didn't hit it. Here, I can just Psycho Serum, that'll work. Okay, it's over there. Well, I know where to go then. Excuse me. It may be the other one I wanted to use. Yeah, it's the other one I wanted to use. Oh well. Not the biggest of deals. It ain't the, longest trip around. Kinda unfortunate that I didn't get the flash I was looking for. Anyway, I can fight it again. It's not a huge deal. Nowhere near annoying as a Kezu. Also, where did that Rathian come from? It wasn't on the map when I started. Like, he just called a Rathian into existence. Which apparently he can do. Go. It's never gonna hit me from that range. Not unless I run into it on purpose. I'd rather not do. Also, where are you going? I'm nowhere near there. How did you know my cat would be there? Come on. Wind pressure, please! That's not gonna hit it. Oh, come on, stop turning away. Oh, well, that'll work. And the Rathian's back. Okay, jump up. Get a little far. Ow. I had no way to dodge that because it doesn't let me. Back on. Okay. Okay, I don't need to heal right now. I just saw my cat starting to play a song. Healy song. They want to heal all day long, even. Oh. And whoop. Well, get back here. Going after me? No, okay, that's fine. Come on, Rathian. This is not about you. I don't care about you or your existence at the moment. That was your own fault for getting in the way. Ow. That hurt. At least I avoided the Rathian poison. Now if I could just... There we go. Up a little bit. I still want to capture this Rathalos, so I need to make sure not to kill it. Although that probably won't be a problem in G-Rank. I am kind of surprised how much health it has, though. I was trying to dodge, but I was just stuck in the down slash animation. I am glad we're fighting in water, though. That's nice. Don't really need to worry about the fire all that much. There it is. Ow. Come on, get up. I need to get some damage done. if for no other reason to fill up my bar to get my spirit gauge up so I can do a spirits combo so I can... Oh, there we go. That's much better. Is it leaving again? It looks like it's leaving again. That's good. I'm just going to down this and find it. Hopefully the Raffian stays put for a minute. I doubt it. Hopefully. There's no real good place to sharpen right now. I suppose right now is probably a decent place. And time, for that matter. Okay. No. Bad Rathalos. Bad. Yeah, I wasn't even going to finish that to waste bar. Ow. Probably shouldn't have done that. Probably shouldn't have done that either. That's fine. I'm getting out of the way. No, you don't. Just gonna heal up a little bit here. Oh, sorry about the dead air. I'm having a weird day for recording. Oh well, it'll get better, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully. I've got a lot of time to record right now. More. It's the middle of the night, and I slept all day for whatever reason. I have no idea why. Kind of glad about the fact that I was able to. Now what? Oh, it's doing that. I can't see it when it's up there, though. May is dead, so I'm gonna have to heal myself. That's fine. Don't have any more flash bombs. You get it out of the air. You get it out of the air. Yeah, ain't got no bombs that flash you in the air. Ain't got it at all. Ooh, and I mounted you again. It's going really well, cause I mounted you again. Gonna stab your back some more. Gonna stab your back and go out the door. Gonna stab your back some more. I don't know. I felt like that was some good commentary. Yes, it's a commentary, not commentary. We hit him with both of them. Oh, and my poison's over. Awesome. I have no idea which one of you was roaring, but I don't care. No, you don't. Neither of you do. Oh, I ran right into that one. I saw it coming. I was like, should I stop? No, don't stop. Why? Why not stop? You're going to get hit by a fireball if you don't stop. Oh, brain's weird like that. May, if they could get a minute, could heal me, but I'm not sure they're getting a minute. They got a minute, but now it's on cooldown. Look, I don't care about you right now. May seems to care about you, but I don't. I'm after this Rathalos. I'll fight you another day, another time, another win. Another where. Maybe not another where. Definitely those other things. I just want to repaint all. Ace. How come I didn't throw a paintball? Fine. There we go, that hit you. I do need to heal, though. Probably a good idea. Unfortunately, the Rathian's back. Fortunately, it doesn't seem to be here right now. Yeah, I was hoping something would get in the way. They didn't really care what, so long as it was something. Just need to kill this Rathalos. Out of... I'm not on fire anymore. Yeah, I just wanted to be over here for right now. Oh, jeez, come on. Okay, let's get out of the way. Then heal. Okay, the Rathian hit me, but it seems to do less damage when the Rathian hits me. Rathian is technically a weaker monster. You leaving, or are you trying to poison me again? Rather you didn't. Would be nice if you didn't. Ow. I kind of take issue with the fact that that poisoned me. Okay, I'm probably going to die here, I'm going to be honest. Okay, I have a little bit less chance of dying. But I need to leave the area. This will be a good place to leave. There we go. Okay. Well, this was going well until that Rathian got in the way. Eh, a little bit of garbage, but nothing a restock can't fix back in town. Oh yeah, I remember the button combo. So used to just being able to sharpen from the radial menu. Doesn't exist yet. Also need to re-up my bar. Getting my spirit aura. It's no longer glowing red, and the yellow's almost away. Hey. That should be enough, as long as I don't miss. Okay, I need to get it back up again. And it's leaving. That's fine. I'm just gonna try and get a little bit of bar off of you. Oh, no, don't! That's never fun. I'm not racing you. Come on, just a little bit more. Now I'll start racing you. Yeah, I figured I'd get it through there. And I'm trying to reposition, but now I've repositioned far too much. Ow. Come on. Oh, come on! You were not even in an animation to do that. Stop doing that. Yes, get trapped. Let me heal. Another one. I know I'm supposed to be after actually, the Rathalos might be sleeping. Never mind then. I'm going to fight the Rathalos. I didn't even think that I had done enough damage for it to get me sleeping, but it has been quite the while. I just wanted to get bar back up for damage, and I was like, what if I don't need the damage? Oh, come on. It may have actually gotten to sleep and actually managed to sleep. But we're gonna try and get some more damage done. Not too much more, but enough. Ow, that's fine. The Rathalos seems to have broken the Rathian's head for me. Also fine. That's less fine. That's much less fine. Start whacking you a little bit. Start getting the combo off. There we go. No, don't roll that way. Roll forward. Go. Okay, that's fine. Ow. I don't know why I said ow there. I clearly did not get hit. Come on, land. Do something that isn't that. And by that, I mean flying. There we go, that'll work. Okay, I'm just going to put this down and hopefully it's ready. Aw, man. Oh, great. I have no traps now whatsoever. But I do know where it goes to rest. We're just gonna hope it's going that way. Well, this has been a complete failure of what I was trying to do. I mean, I'll kill it, and I'll probably get some parts I might use later, but... Meant to trap it, meant to get a lash, but I suppose it's not everything's within my control. Wait, you went back to where you were? No, you went over here, okay. Well, I suppose what I can do is hang out on these, hope one of my cats, namely Sayoshi, because he's the only one who can, will lay a trap down for me. Would not have started a spirit combo right there. Now's a good time to spirit the combo. There we go. Might as well be walking on a Sakura Slash. Oh, there we go. Yep, that's fine. Well, it's a good warm-up, let's put it that way. But, isn't what I was meaning to do. Conflagration Sack, I might need those later, anyway. Shard. And a Rathalos Cortex. I feel like Conflagration Sack... It's not the rarest thing, but it's not nearly the most common either. Right in the middle. Or from a body carve, anyway. And, don't believe quest rewards can give me a lash. I'm just double-checking that. No, it seems like it's only the tail carve and capture. There aren't any quests that have reward for it. Oh well, that's fine. Of course, it could be an incomplete data set, but I'm thinking it's not. Kira Nikop's pretty good about that. Let's see. Wing Talon, Shard, Cortex. Cortex, yep. I also got a couple of Rathian parts, too. Cortex, Cortex. Bell Wings. Well, hopefully those can give me something. That might not be bad, Bomb Boost. Healing might also be... I got a bunch of money and points from it, so that's good. It's not a complete waste of time. It just means I'm going to have to do it again, and hopefully do it better. That was a long hunt, though. Not the longest I've had, but over 30 minutes for a video is pretty long. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Catch you next time, and have a good one.